Saying, isn't it? Switch. Is this tangent line touching a curve? Turn across. Tangent. So what would this 5 in the middle of? Thank you. semi-precious stone with streaked coloring. Oh, agate. What? Like, who the hell is this made for? Am I stupid, or is this symbolic figure carved or incised in relief? I feel like I'm gonna, like, kick myself when I do this one. Okay, no, I am not Cliff. What the actual hell is that? What the hell? What the actual heck? Okay. 14 down, travel back and forth between two points. Come on, I feel like I should know this. Shit. Is it gonna be shivers? Shuttle. Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit defeated. But hey, maybe we made a video that helped you fall asleep. Let me just, I want to actually look up some of these words. Hold on. Symbol, an ornamental carved groove or channel, as on a Greek frieze work. A symbolic figure or character carved in relief. What does carved in relief even mean? She said, sense, because it's like valley, a valley, oh, used in place names or as poetic term. Does vale mean valley? Long depression in the land, usually between two hills and containing a river. A vale is a valley. If you've ever gone to a place where there are mountains, you've seen plenty of mountain ranges, mountain tops, and valleys. Valleys are the low points between hills, and they are also known as vales. Oh, so is it literally like synonymous? Anything else we didn't know? A lancer was a type of cavalryman who fought with a lance. Okay, it just goes on like, what is a lance? Is a spear designed to be used by a mounted warrior. I want to see a picture of that. Images. Okay, fair enough. some agave species are also native to tropical areas of South America. Okie dokie. What is agave? Agave syrup is made from the blue agave plant and is widely used as a sweetener. Agave nectar or sap has therapeutic effects for use as a substitute for a regular sugar. After harvesting the plant's core, it goes through a process of boiling, juicing, and fine filtration to produce the sweetener. That's just, it's very interesting. Why is it known as the plant of the century? Ooh, it's very like, it's like that. Cool. Agave americana is a monocarpic species and thus dies after fruiting. It blooms only once after about 10 years in warm climates or up to 35 years in more cool climates, hence its name of century. Something new every day. Was there anything else? Let me just check that I actually got the other things right. Anyway, postal pen pal. Normally, tea time, skate, revert, repeat, tangent. Nice one.